big bump there.
So that's what I'm gonna do right now. Just gonna put a little heat into her. A little heat. Cause it's hot out. She looks all pretty. Pretty colors. Purples and blues and yellows and golds. So he doesn't burn his little eyeballs. Good thing I have a spare. There's a crooked tree. Voila! One drive shaft brace. Sure. Well time.
What you making, bud?
I'm making an ATM box, eh?
An atom box.
Yep. Dropping dimes already today.
Yeah, somebody has to.
About to drop dimes.
Moving on.
Roger, Dodger.
Rodney Dangerfield. Where?
My tungsten.
That don't sound so good, no. Having some problems there.
Yeah, why does it keep on going fluttering like that?
So I keep. Well, what's happened is I'm welding uphill, and the aluminum's rolling down, and it feeds up real quick, and it hits the tip. It does that? So it's harder to weld uphill.
It's hard to get like a rhythm going.
Yeah, when you're so short like that, it's hard to. Plus, the aluminum has to heat up for it to flow in better. So. Until you get to the top, when it heats in and flows in right now, it just wants to go bury down, roll down in there. So you have to go over it a couple times to get it to flow in right. Until you get the aluminum pot. Because this is a pretty big heat sink. It's going to actually send heat everywhere instead of right where you want the heat.
That's hot.
Whoopsie!
He's a dirt hole.
A dirt boy.
So I'm calling you out behind your back.
So.
Splains, please.
Yeah, I could do 24, 12.
Splains 12. Now.
So, this is the ATM box. I got to weld on a bottom yet and a top. And then the sheet metal gets put in and that gets welded in as well. It's going to be all aluminum.
But the bulk of the
work is done because the frame is all
done. The frame's done. So, I have one more piece to weld in across here for the top. I could cut that a while.
Is that the top? Or is this the top?
Doesn't matter. Make it whatever.
What if it does matter?
All ATM boxes matter.
Yep, we gotta go out.
We got a new extension. Babe.
Schwang. Big piece of aluminium. What? To what?
In 223 and a quarter. I think we're almost there.
Guys are doing a really good job.
Now it's all warpy warped.
What?
See how it pulls in? Watch when it cools. Watch what it does.
Cools and just
kind of straightens itself out. Yeah.
It's crazy!
It's like watching paint dry.
Cole's doing a test run. Getting this box built. We're cutting out another top piece because that one is just barely smaller than we want it to be. So,
yeah, it was meant to go on the inside, but it was just a hair too big to slide in between here. So it's like catching. I'll just cut it and weld it on the outside. I don't know why I was thinking I should put it on the inside. This is a lot easier.
Hey, it's aluminum, Lexi.
Should I just set this up right here? Not a detox the lungs.
Do what you gotta do. Aluminum warps like crazy.
Not that good.
Use 101 for dimple dyes.
Who's dying? Nobody's dying. I'll get him.
Ow. See how it pulls? Whoop. And then when it cools, it levels out.
Weird.
Yeah. That's why you can't run along the stringer. You gotta get it all tight.
It's physics, man. Or chemistry. Both? I think it's both. Both and. Now we gotta cut the top and the bottom, or the bottom's top, different.
The bottom is quarter inch plate, it doesn't get braced. The top's just sheet metal. 16. So I'm just gonna cut the top quick before we leave for the day. I can come in tomorrow.
Goodness, I kicked it too.
It's not the best place for it.
No, I put it there.
Thank you. making no scrap today.
All right, well, that looks to be cut out. Gooded. Thanks for tuning in. We're gonna probably just tack that up tomorrow. And should be done.
Yep. And on to the next job.
Right down. Subscribe, like.
Tell your friends.
In that order. And spread some love today. World needs it.